Let's see, we're gonna go back to the extras. I guess I'm buying super lightsabers, because why not? Shut up, Chewy. Alright. I mean it. It's like this one right here. Pretty sure this is the only one I can get, so that's 27. Okay, so 18. 24. 24. Maybe 5. 5-1. 5-2. 5-3. 5-3. 5-3. We're doing 5-3. Here we go. What percentage am I at? 90. 49.6. Not 90. I said 5-3, right? Who cares? Also, give me some super lightsabers, Chief. Alright. Falcon Flight. Here we go. Another vehicle level. That's probably not what we should call it, but that's what I'm gonna call it. Is there another Avengers Endgame trailer? I'm gonna wait for one, but it's this one. Official trailer. I mean, it's not a teaser trailer, Chief, I think. 6 hours ago? Dude. Very low key. I might just take a break and watch it. It's like 2 minutes. Right? Good light. Kinda want to. Maybe. I mean, like, I gotta check on my dog, so maybe I'm just watching my phone while I'm doing that, you know? Yeah. Excuses. Did I get True Jedi on this one? Ow. Don't, like, ever get them on the pilot levels, but sure. I mean, I guess I did. So where's this minikit? What do you want? Oh, hey. How do I get that high? Hey. Right. Where is this one? It's on the backside of this ship. Hey. So, 5 more after this one. Which ain't bad at all. I think I remember what one of them is, I just couldn't get it or something. Oh, that's just a power. Okay. 6 more. Hang on, I could technically, I tell you what. Save and exit. I got the power brick. I'm gonna go buy the multiple if I can. Oh no, I might not be able to. I didn't think about that. Hang on. If I can, it'll be worth it, right? Because we'll get 4 times as many from doing that again. Get out. Please, I threw a bomb. Didn't even explode. Alright. Everybody's mad. And how about a little 4x action? Probably costs like 2 million, don't you? 2.5 million. Okay. I see how it is. There's an 8 there and then the 10. So there's no 2x, right? Just for the blasters and lightsabers, whatever that is. Cool. So we need 2.5 million. Playing and listening. Nice, nice, nice. Always a good time. 5-3. Falcon Flight. Replay. I might Google in a second here. Hey, where do I find, Lego Star Wars stud farming. Just checking. Episode 3, level 1. I don't remember which one that is, but that's what it says. Trying to get more wins in Apex Legends. Nice. Still haven't played that game. Still kind of don't really want to. But you know, you do your thing. On I'll never say that again, I promise. It should mean, yeah, that's a free blue boy right there. Kill everything. Alright. Let's check on this, where the red boy once was. I don't know if he gets replaced, actually. I haven't gotten a, piece, so I guess it just doesn't get replaced by anything. And... owie. Okay, there's one ship all the way over here. Let's go. Owie. Big owl. Honestly, dude, 2.5 million ain't bad, right? So you get like 100,000 for red brick, you get 100,000 for finishing the kit, right? So it's only like 12 levels if I don't get any studs, like 13 or something. Ain't bad. And I probably will get like a lot of studs, so. Only like 8, maybe? That's my guess. Here, when are we gonna go to the, next section? Yeah. Big loading. There we go. Might turn off the, explosive blaster. Because that's really loud, and too, because I'm dying a lot, and I kind of want money for once in my life. So I shouldn't have bought so many characters. That would have been smart. Man, it is loud. I'm gonna turn it down. Turn it down just a little bit. To the, you know, it's too loud setting. That's a lot better. My mental health. And also my physical ear health. Because, dear God, it's loud. Yeah. There's an arrow there. Okay, they're both on the other side of the rock, so who cares? Me, probably right now, because looks like they're in here. Do I have to drop a bomb in there? That's weird. which one of you takes bomb man? I probably... oh, well, yeah. Put on my torpedoes, because I'm going to use them anyways, right? And... nice. Oh, dude, easy minikit. Does that mean they're both? Oh, both minikits. Hey. And... bonk them. Should have known, you know, the arrow was above both of them, but... I'm dumb. Time bomber. Where's my Darth Vader? Hey, let's go. I don't know why, I just kind of feel like it, you know? And I probably use more torpedoes, so... let's go. Hey! Hey, Loki, does power-up make me have infinite torpedoes? If it doesn't, it should. Just update the game, please. Alright. It's a joke. Don't hurt me. I guess I'll never find out at this rate. Yeah. Took a little too long. Okay, that's a one. That's a two. Is it coming back? There it is. There's three. I'm just gonna get all the studs from inside this rock real fast. Alright. Hey, there we go. Alright. Put this bad boy up, and I'm just gonna, wait. Collect the money. I'm not gonna go collect more. Thinking about it, but there's some here, probably. You know? Alright, we got 3 mini kits in this section alone. It's 3 out of 4 right there. Not bad, not bad. And one more torpedo, please. Danke. I'm gonna keep shooting them because, okay, well, that's probably why I shouldn't, but. So please give me my money. Thank you. There's just a minikit sitting there. Yeah, somehow didn't see that the first time. And. Okay, they're both inside the rocks, so. You know. It's just 1v1 the rock. In real life. And. There we go. Extra torpedoes, please. We got a couple. I'm not gonna get both of them, I don't think. Yeah. And I got 3. Let's go! Sure wish there was an extra to make me hold like 6 or something silly. This is kind of a pain. Let's go. Is there something, like, left here? I mean, it kind of looks like there is. I think it's just inside here and then, I don't know, some path down here. Yeah, probably just, you know, go left. Yeah. Hello, TIE Fighter door. And hello, you. And hello, you. Let's go. Lots of cash, too. Easy, easy. The only problem is I need like 7 torpedoes for over here. 6, maybe? Wait, hang on. Where's that minikit pointing to? Because there's no door here or anything. That one's weird. It's kind of outside anywhere I can be, you know? Unless it's. I guess it's just through the rock. Because it kind of has to be. Yeah, shoot the camera a whole lot. That'll do it. And. Oh, I missed one. Alright. So, you know, you shoot the things in the. Why do you want to shoot the things in the ground again? I don't think you need to, or want to. I'll do it. It's just free money. Probably a mini kit in there last time, but hey, you know, it's got a little bit of money, so why not? Is my magnet on? It's on. This is not doing too much. All right, 3 more.
Oh yeah. All right.
Y'all got, rocks there. Hey, get all 3. Whoop, let's go. Easy swooping. Don't know what that means, but, you know, easy swooping, Chief. And let's yeet this bad boy rock right up. There's 1. There's 2. There's 3 poggers, boys. Let's get it. Look at all the studs for a millisecond. Alright. Hello there. There's 9. Can I go back? Can't go back. I don't think. So I see no arrow. I think that was the arrow from the last one, so we're good. There just has to be one more section. Or else, I'm kind of screwed. So, I don't remember seeing more arrows, except for that last one. I think that was this one. Oh, this is the big rock that rotates, eh. Hey, shoot him! Hit him! The nice part about this one is I can just gather more torpedoes while this thing, Oh, I guess the close rocks don't give you torpedoes, which is stupid. I'm dead. Nope, didn't get it. Collect my monies. One torpedo, two torpedo, three torpedo? No. Hey, if you have one. Hey, there you go. Shooting them whenever, really. Just why not? And that one's gone. There's another one. There's so many on this rock. There's gotta be like, what, two more? Like, I see these two in there. I'm thinking that's it. Three more? I don't even know if I've blown up, like, two. It's like you just keep shooting them and there's like more popping up. There's another one. And another one. Seriously, where the heck? Just die, please. Mr. Rock. I'd like you to explode. I guess I'll wait for him to show up at the front instead of just shooting him all the time. I think they're just kind of timing out somewhere in there. That one's easy. That's the last one you need. Alright. That's the end of the level, huh? Okay, well that's 9 out of 10. Where's the 10th?
I'm gonna do it again.
Straight up. I don't really want to, though. Alright, I'll do it later.